What's up, everyone? Tars22 here. Welcome to... today's game. We are doing the Backrooms, the Complex. This is one of those kind of liminal space horror games. It's more of a, like, a psychological horror type of thing. Versus... anything like that. So, I'm gonna go options. Options, windowed. Frame rate, let's go 90. Okay. So today's game is the Backrooms, the Complex. Are you sure you wish to begin? Yes. Hold on, I have to connect my headphones. Sorry if the audio changes suddenly. My mic audio, I mean. That's right, I have to unconnect them from my phone first.
Here. It's a padded cell. Can I go in here, please? No? Okay. I shall leave then. It's really gonna scare me. That's the only thing. I'm already lost. I just was over there. I love the green room. Never mind, I hate the green room, apparently. There's something new, kind of. What's that? What is that? Oh, it's just like a light. Yeah, it's just a light. Oh, but this is... okay, I can't interact with the light or anything like that. Can I go in here? No? Okay. I can't. Oop, I'm not. I didn't mean to crouch down again. Someone have a party in here? Did they not invite me to this party? Yeah, that's just the shadows of that. Okay, we have the down to the right, coming from the left up, and then up, up left. Someone remember that. Down, right, left, up, then up, left. Cool. There's nothing down any of those. Down the stairs. That's actually a smart idea because I don't want to trip and down the stairs, you know. Ooh, that is. I have no clue what. Any of the keys are, so I don't know how to turn a flashlight or anything. Okay, so that's just a wall. Just no. Hey, I'm in an abandoned library, I want to say. Save my sprint in case I need to run from something, because I do know things appear the longer you're in the game, so. If you guys see something that I don't, please let me know. I like the design on that. That's interesting architecture. That's interesting. Which way do I go? Blue or no blue? Like blue is very short and no blue is not, but I've been fooled before. I guess I will go blue. I guess I was right. Blue just goes to the no blue. What's happening down here? Nothing's following me yet, but. Oh! I guess this is the nursery or the children's area? I guess it's right next to the electrical. here. There was something in here, right? Yeah, it looked like there was something in here. I guess this is the children's area. Oh. Can I sit in you? No, I cannot sit in you. Can I sit in you? No, I cannot. Okay. Ooh, that's very dark. Do I go left or right? Do I go through that door or do I go through that opening? One goes up and has a couple doors, and one just kind of goes straight. I go through both, and oh, that's a nice table, kitchen area. Another very tall chair. Shower.
Gallery.
What is that? I feel like I shouldn't run at it. But at the same time, I'm gonna run at it. Oh, it's a statue. Out ahead. I am in an apartment building, it looks like.
Should stop running.
Okay, the sound seems to be getting louder over here. We have two doors and something I cannot interact with. An elevator. Well, fun game. That's it. Goodbye. I'm kidding. That's not it. Ooh. I thought it was for a second. Oh. That's a pool area, which normally should be considered the safe zone, but... I know it's probably not going to be a safe zone. so we'll be able to hear if there's anything in here with us better. Can't run in the water, which I guess is a good thing. I want to go down here. I can't. It forbids me. It's a forbidden passage. I can crouch in the water, but I can't run in the water. Good to know. Thought I heard something else in the water with me. Scared. That's the only other way out of here is that other passage back here. Zoom in and zoom out. And zoom real in. I want to see what the signs say. No bicycles. You got it. I will not bring a bike into the water. No bikes shall be brought into said water. Ooh, ominous. It's a red couch. Really, it's two steps. Jump up the damn steps. Really, I can't. Can't go that way, apparently. What's that? How come I didn't. Was that there before? I just missed it. Place I can go really is this way. I feel like I'm gonna have to go through there. Yeah, because there's where I came in. Can't commit Sudoku off that. Love, 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 love. Oh, I hate this. following me. No, but I hate this. I don't know if you guys knew this, but I hate this. Everything that is this. Ooh, it's a big area. It's a nice open area. Really? Is there nothing here? Okay, back I go. I feel like there's gonna be something back here now that's it's a lot darker back there than it was before. Why is that? I don't like that. Me no likey. No likey, says me. Oh, that's the first room. Tank. Where the hole was in the floor, in that little box. Okay, I guess it didn't really get darker, it was just... It looked darker. Okay, I'm running away. Going back to the elevator because there's nothing here. Well, I guess there's something here because I can't use the elevator. Sorry. You're welcome for the instructions. Don't know where I'm supposed to be going because there is nothing here. I don't think it was there before. Like how it got darker. Yeah, right now I feel trapped in this area, in this one. I can't jump. I can't... I can crouch, but I can't jump. Absorb me. Please. I don't know where I'm going. Because I can't... The elevator's broken. I can't go back into the elevator. And I can't fall down into this hole over here. Yeah. Like right here, there looks like a way down. I cannot go... Cannot go down. I wish I could, but I cannot. Right here, however, I can go up and go through. In here, oh, there's another fucking pathway I didn't see. Of course there is. And of course I'm now itchy. Like something's crawling on my leg. Oh. I was hoping I could run off and fall down there. More invisible walls. Oh, another elevator. Where am I going now? Am I gonna meet Grandma? There's always a grandma in these games. That's like a horrific hunter killer person. Dining hall? Oh, that's not good. I don't... Hey, there's mailboxes. What do you think? Should I go into the dining hall, or should I go down this hallway? Dining room, you got it. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tables. No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 tables. It's in here. It's dark. Is it well? I'm trying to uncrouch. Is more wall. Well, I have a little alcove here if you're not going to have it go anywhere. Light room. That's the exit. I'm not going to go there quite yet. Because there's some other stuff back here I want to go and see. Like, why is there a bench on them? You saw that down there, right? You saw that whatever that was moved down there, right? continue looking around. Oh, well, this is a dead end anyway, so I gotta go back this way. Oh! No, that's where I just came out. Guess I gotta go this way. Hello? 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 Okay, no one's there. No one's here. Go away. Oh, bugger. No one's home. No one's here. Go away. Oops, that was window key. I don't think I needed to stay crouched down underneath that the whole time, but... Is it just me or does it sound like there's something breathing down my back? It kind of Darth Vader-esque. Chemical storage. No thanks. Oh, but that's kind of the only way to go, I guess. Alright. Don't drink the Kool-Aid. No, I will drink my drink I have here. Tables and more back rooms. Sorry, itchy eye. You saw that. Please tell me you saw that at that time. That there was something there. right now, it's kind of just a. Maze. There's the tables. This whole way just kind of a dead end. Excuse me. Yeah, there's a beeping coming kind of from this direction. I guess that's what the that's for. I don't think that was supposed to happen that way. I kind of glitched in the door. This floor is off kilter. I don't like it. It's. Oh, it's the out of side. Don't like that. I am not a fan. Hello? Can't even go up on your porch. Okay. Oh. Slenderman. Slenderman with my dad. Cool, I can't interact with that. Can't interact with that either. Okay, I came from that way, so I'm expecting I'm kind of expecting anything or something to jump out at me at any second. Sir, or madam, these are odd places for your houses to be in the middle of a underpass, overpass, whatever you want to call it. Just gonna crouch. And be prepared for anything to spook me. into the house because I don't like being out in the open like this. Red room. Red room. Okay, I can't interact with that door. And that is it for this house. Well, then I'm glad. The damned elevator scared me. Let's go for the blue house this time and see. Oh, someone's knapsack and boots. Can I take the boots? No, I cannot. I cannot take lead boot, the said boots. Can I take the backpack? No, I cannot. Cannot interact with any of it. What is... Okay, that's the elevator. I'm not going to go in there yet because there's still a whole other house to look at. Money, money, money. Men, men, men. No, oh, women, women, women. Men, men, men. I am colorblind. I didn't check every crack in this house. Now I did. Okay, what's in this home? This might be my death. Yeah, it's not like anyone else is using it. Oh, that's... Diverted. Moda in Philly 18. Okay, I don't know what any of that means, but I guess this whole side of the house is blocked off. Is there a... There's no back room, but the wall is the mid wall is extruding out of the home, so I know there's a whole half of the house I can't use. Yes, here we go. Crouch. I was hoping to break it and have it leave without me. No, I'm in the trash. I'm in said trash. Or no. Just my camcorder's in the trash. Magwave Research Institute. Is that it? Backrooms of the complex sound footage. I guess that is it. Game created by Isarl. Music by Frontier Lore. Well, shit. I thought that would have gone longer, but I guess not. Alright, well, if you enjoyed this episode of The Backrooms, slap the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, hit the bell to be notified of whenever I upload anything new. Consider coming over to Tars_22 Twitch channel, it's in the description below, link is. And you can see everything happen as it happens live. If you're looking for more horror games, I am planning on playing a few more on Twitch tonight and in the future. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you beautiful people later. Bye, guys.